Norstrom, Miller, and Camilleri.
Here's Esa Pirnes, another Kings rookie. And the puck cleared all the way back down into the Kings zone. Gleason back to get it. Gleason's pass off the boards up towards Sim. Now taken back by Phoenix in their own zone. Kings with a 3-1 lead. Here across the line, Sillinger back over to Landon Wilson. Chris Gratton, left wing side. Picked up by Landon Wilson. Taken away though and cleared up to Camilleri at center ice. Then Pope checked off of his stick. Esa Pirnes drove it in deep, but it's cleared into the right wing corner and taken away there, and a shot wide to the right side from the blue line, and Ziggy Kalfi over to get it. He tried to pass it ahead, but it hit Vishnovsky and bounced down to Tyson Nash. Here's Nash in front, and a shot just wide by Daniel Cleary. Cleary goes for it again, but it comes behind the net to Kalanis. To Cleary, shoots, saved by Čechmánek.